Today we're gonna do something on Castle Crashers. See, I am the pink knight. My friend is pink knight. My sister's pink knight. And I'm gonna play as it. Show you how to defeat any boss faster without your sword. Dying penguin. Dying penguin. I'm only at level 13. So at first we're gonna do the barbarian boss. And when you try to defeat a boss, use your magic. He's dead. So that's how to beat the barbarian boss easily. Next, we're going to this boss right here. But first I need to get to the place. One hit kill. This is level 13. I need to take a shower. Nice shower. Killed him. Hey, he took my money. This gameplay. I took my egg bath shell, kind of. Now you just need to wash off. Yeah, I do run to the water quickly with that bed. I'll get this one out of that one, because there's only a little bit of water in mission. I have no idea how to get this pet. If you don't know, believe that. Magic is the fastest way to kill them. These kids die like this. Just a spirit. And it does. That's what they do when you leave them. They actually die. Magic is the fastest way to kill anything on this. See, this is the boss I was saying. Use magic. Stay here getting XP. I didn't destroy the boss quickly, but I still destroyed it. And since I'm level 13 and didn't unlock every boss, just those two bosses, and the catfish one, that one's too hard to use magic on. And please like, subscribe, comment on this video, and anyways, bye bye.